A few years back, I was asked to give the keynote address to the International Academy of Mediators annual conference in Los Angeles. The topic? The business of mediation, past, present, and future. As the then chairman of the board of the largest provider of ADR services in the United States and an industry pioneer, I felt I could offer a unique, if not valuable, perspective. I began by recounting the important business lessons we learned through the formation of different companies, followed by commentary about the strengths and weaknesses of various business models. I then shifted my focus to the future of the business of mediation and became passionate about addressing an audience of international mediators representing many of our industry leaders. My message to the assembled brain trust? We are in danger of falling victim to our past success. Many of the founding generation appear content to enjoy the success of their labors. At the same time, our industry requires new vision. I pose the questions. How do we take the collective lessons of the past, forged through success and failure, to inspire a broader audience and build a more enduring industry? What will be required to increase the awareness of what we do, to expand the universe of career opportunities, and along the way, cultivate and mentor the best and brightest of the next generation of mediators? I suggested that it would take the same kind of innovation, thinking, and passionate leadership that defined our early business successes. And I concluded with examples of several industry trends reflecting this broader vision, including introducing for the first time publicly Edwards Mediation Academy, our online interactive learning platform where those interested in dispute resolution can access the lessons shared by many industry leaders. In a world in desperate need of conflict resolution skills such as mediation, we must find ways, with energy and passion, to bring the highest quality training to an audience of potential mediators never before addressed. So join us at EMA, where theory meets practice.